How to replace the heatsink. Before you begin, remove the speaker mesh and display panel. Removal. Remove the two P2 Phillips-head screws that secure the heatsink to the back cover. In the numerical order indicated, 1 to 4, loosen the four captive P2 Phillips-head screws that secure the heatsink to the motherboard. In the numerical order indicated, 5 to 8, loosen the four captive P1 Phillips-head screws that secure the heatsink to the graphics card. Remove the heatsink. Replacement. Note, before replacing the heatsink, the thermal grease should be replaced. The thermal grease should be replaced every time the heatsink is removed. Use alcohol and a soft cloth or an alcohol swab to clean all thermal grease off of the heatsink, processor, and graphics processing unit. Use the thermal grease applicator to apply the thermal grease to the processor and graphics processing unit. Place the heatsink over its screw wells on the back cover, motherboard, and graphics card. In the numerical order indicated, 1 to 4, tighten the four captive P2 Phillips-head screws that secure the heatsink to the motherboard. In the numerical order indicated, 5 to 8, tighten the four captive P1 Phillips-head screws that secure the heatsink to the graphics card. Replace the two P2 Phillips-head screws that secure the heatsink to the back cover.